All right, so for this circuit, the only thing you're gonna need is a barbell and two plates on the ground for the elevation. Now we're gonna be putting our toes on the plates, so make sure you get a plate that's not too high up so you don't have too much dorsiflexion in your ankle.